I am a cowboy, you ask how I know. I live my life just to tame Monroe colts. Traveling this country and living my dream. And like the wild horses, I have to be free. Well, the good Lord above sent down his only son. Here on this earth, there was work left undone. A great big old roundup is what God had planned for this mighty task he called his best hand. Well, Pentecost Sunday was soon on its way. 12 men and Jesus were preparing for the day. They asked the Lord Jesus, which horse will you ride? He said, bring that young colt from his mother's side. Yes, Jesus is a cowboy, you ask how I know. He rode into the city on an unbroken. Cowboy, oh brother, can't you see? He traveled this world just setting men free. Well, the Bible says Jesus is a hard-working man, faithful and trustworthy with calloused hands. So very proud of his father's name, he never forgot of from where he came. Yes, Jesus is a cowboy, you ask how I know. He rode into the city on an unbroken colt. Yes, Jesus is a cowboy, oh brother, can't you see? Traveling this world, just setting men free. Well, being a cowboy's not an easy task. Sometimes you gotta do just what the boss asks, just to keep the herd from going astray. Offered himself in a bear.